Welcome back to my channel. My name is Nicole Ivins. I'm a holistic counsellor as well as a certified EFT practitioner. And in today's video, I just wanted to share with you a very quick and easy, effective exercise that's going to help you anytime that you feel that your nervous system is feeling dysregulated, so it's feeling a little bit out of whack. You might be experiencing high levels of anxiety, high levels of stress, you know, and you really just want to calm that whole system down. So it's what I like to call the heart hug. Very simple. So with your right hand, you're just going to pop that under your arm. And then with your left hand, we're just going to pop that on the opposite shoulder. And what that does is it really just helps you to contain. So if you think about your body, your nervous system, like it's inside of a container. So we're putting our other hand on the outside shoulder. It's really containing that. So giving yourself that beautiful heart hug, and it really just starts to calm down that nervous system. So every time I do it, I just feel that, you know, I want to take a nice deep breath. So let's do that together now. So breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. And I can just feel my whole nervous system just calming down. That just knowing that everything is okay, that we're safe in this space right now. You know, you may notice some other things that happen as well. Sometimes I feel a bit in my solar plexus, so in my stomach, that things are just really settling. You may find that you have, you know, some energy moving, that sometimes for me that can feel like I've got energy moving up. It can feel a bit like, you know, burps that can come sometimes. You know, I have that sometimes with clients as well when we're working through the energy, that the energy moves through me as well. So you may notice things like that. You may yawn, cough, all sorts of things that just examples of the energy that's moving through. You might get tingles through your body, a bit like goosebumps, and that's all completely normal. It's just that nervous system really calming down. So I really hope that it helps you. So just recapping, we're popping the right arm hand under the left arm, left hand over the right shoulder. And you can sit there in that position for as long as you like until you feel that shift. So I really hope that helps you. I want to thank you for joining me here on my YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, just hit the subscribe button and hit the like button as well, because I'll be popping up some more of these type of videos just to really help you and support you. So I want to thank you for joining me, and I look forward to chatting with you again next time.